Hey, what's up, guys? Today we have a brand new 2016 Jeep Wrangler straight off the dealer lot. Only has a couple miles on it. It has factory, they're kind of like a graphite wheel, but they're a little too like silvery for me and shiny. So we want to take that down and murder it out a little bit. What we're going to do today is Plasti Dip the wheels. I have complete confidence in this product. If you don't like it, you can just take it right off, peel it right off. You can see videos of that on YouTube. You can see more instructional videos of how to do this to go more into in depth. But today we're just going to cover the basics and introduce you to the Plasti Dip. All you're going to need is the product itself. It costs about $6.50, $7 a can. A couple of garbage bags, mask off your wheels. We'll go over that later. And then some index cards. That'll help you to mask off the wheel itself. So let's get started. Here is the Jeep before. The wheels we were talking about. I washed off that blue stuff on the white letters that comes from the factory. You can still kind of see a blue hint to it. Take each of your bags, make an incision from the midpoint down. That'll cover up your brake assembly. Now you can go ahead and insert the bag. Just like so. Next step, and very important step, is to use a grease and wax remover. I got this one from customshops.com. There's the website and the product. You don't have to use something this industrial. Just make sure you use a grease and wax remover to make sure you get the best adhesion you can with your product. But if you really want the best one, this stuff lasts forever. It's a little pricey, but this is awesome. I use it all the time for all kinds of stuff. Before I clean the wheel, I'm going to put tire gel all over the tire to make sure it doesn't adhere to the actual tire itself. Now we're going to clean this wheel entirely. This is the most important step. Don't rush on this one. A lot of people right now are saying, why not take off the wheel? Why do all these Plasti Dip people get lazy and leave the wheel on? I thought the same thing. I used to paint cars like this for a long time. But the thing with the Plasti Dip is, once you're done, you can pop off the lugs whenever you rotate your tires or you do any kind of maintenance to your tires, and you can just take the Plasti Dip right off the lug nuts. Comes off easy as that. So there's no reason to take them off. All right, it's all done. Got six coats. The last two a little thicker than the first four. Make sure you take off your fifth wheel. Forgot that part. Don't spray it on the car. And I'll put some stills on here because I don't think the video is going to do justice to the paint job. Let me try to get real close up in there so you can see how nice and smooth that is. There you go. Plasti Dip.
Last step is to pull the overspray off the tire.
All zone. Coming up from the sky.